all begins at Siren Point. and whatever it is, he thinks it's important enough to walk away. He lives in the sewer, but he set up a human security CIA agent, so pretty sure he's paranoid. I could tell you exactly how to reach him, but where's the fun in that? Fine, I'll give you a clue. Start off by tossing something at the metal box above the stove. What you need is in there. Come on, Al. Action. Adventure. Possible trespassers.
gotcha. A spook. Huh? Yeah, I know you chop eventually. If you know what's good for you, you'll go back and tell him you ain't found nothing. The chest is down. How did you... Pete, you lousy drunk! I hear you out there. I told you to stay out. I'm blowing this place sky high, you fascist. Oh, geez, Alex. Is that you? I'm sorry. I thought you were a spook! The explosives! Damn it! Get to the lab! You'll figure it out!
head, and then they sealed off the entire branch of the spillway. Found some work orders complaining about constant machine failure for no apparent reason. Something's almost fished. It's time to start digging.
No! Just a couple snips should do it. Tick, 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 tick. Come on, just stop. No! I wasn't just gonna... What I've discovered is so powerful, and they can't get their hands on it. The beacon, and it's what drew you both here. And it took your sister. It's dangerous, Alex. Too dangerous. I have to bury it. I told myself I'd wait a few hours for her to come back before... Well... That was 5 days ago. You're half of the hex. Did you bring it? Of course you did. We should get you down to the beacon. Forget what I said. It's totally safe. Safe enough. Few 9-amp fuses for that panel. Everything that wasn't bolted down was torn apart. You can thank your sister for that. Alex, catch! I'm just kidding. Here you go. Good job. Gentle now. Put it in the panel. One more to go. Right on. Track actuators are a go. We're getting there. Bravo. Regular just. And we have juice. Nice work, kid. Now, activate the call switch. It's been 3 years, and I still don't know where the beacon came from, or what it's capable of. I told Elsie to keep her hex away from it, and it seemed obvious that there'd be some sort of reaction. Well, I was right. First night, that dang girl snuck down into the lab while I was sleeping. The first night! Jump in the lift, kid. I got my own ride. Make a move. We gotta get going. It was my mistake. Never tell someone like your sister not to do something, because guess what they'll do the second your back's turned? Somehow, she opened the beacon's cage and triggered a goddamn explosion of magnetic energy. Busted up everything, damn near tore out my metal hip. Making sure my legs were still attached to my body, I rappelled down the ladder. I couldn't get anywhere near the beacon. It surrounded itself with an intense magnetic field. I can only assume that Elsie somehow opened the beacon's cage, because it was loose, just floating there in the middle of the lab. It was a hell of a time roping that damn thing back in his home. She was gone. I don't have the faintest clue where to. Heads up. Due to the old metal hip, I can't get close enough to the beacon to inspect it. Can't. We're gonna try to reproduce what Elsie did down there. Maybe it'll give us some answers. We don't have any fillings. Hold on a sec. I'll call the elevator up. Let me see. Ah, damn it! The blast ripped apart the elevator system's control box. Of course it did. Why not? You'll need to throw it back together. But first we gotta get it a charge. Damn it, hold on. control panel so you can move the water wheel.
My little lady hands.
One, two, three. Then we have liftoff. Now, guide the water wheel into place to get a current flow. Install a new step down fuse after the last one blew. Yeah, that one's my goof. Tons of replacement parts down there, though. Swap out the fried parts. There it is. Those damn screen parts always give it. Just give it some elbow grease. Yeah. I thought I had a spare regulator. Carefully align it with the conduit. It can be a handful. Thank God. Didn't know if that old ionoscope knew about a gasket or not. That's some good luck right there. That attaches next to the pinion of the 86 circuit. First thing the CIA will do when they get their hands on the beacon? They'll figure out how to use it to kill people. That's what they do. Trust me. I know. This damn Cold War has turned good men into monsters. Imagine a magnetic repulsion bomb that turns every nail in the Kremlin into a bullet. I can't let that happen.
Check. Good stuff. Now, you'll have to open the cage that holds the beacon. We gotta kill that magnetic shield. attacks out of the beacon. That should kill the magnetic field. I'm basing this hypothesis on nothing. But with the field down, maybe I'll be able to figure out what happened. Thank you. jammed in there. Damn it. Whatever you do, don't put your hex into the beacon. The dummy won't figure it out anyways.
Yes.
Elsie believed you would come. And now you are here. What a privilege. Odd. A twin birth formed in the bloodline. What a quixotic aberration. These must be desperate times. I wonder. The machine recognizes you. Receive your gift.
Put your hand into the device. She will not hesitate. Not for a moment. Forward, Alex. We must move forward.
She waited for you, Alex. An admirable length of time. Elsie waited. In the end, it was the hunger that drove her forwards. Forwards, Alex. The direction of our fate is always forwards. With obedience, we follow our own invisible, unbreakable string. A path predetermined, preordained. Our fate ignores our struggle and our merits. Fate breaks our best intentions. Promise you glory and me, damnation. I will use you to let him. You can manipulate the machine in ways that I cannot. I wish you alliance with someone who lives beyond my reach, and you will provide me with that.
the unraveling of your humanity. The machine will take it all from you, I'm afraid. Oh, I understand your confusion. So much to take in so fast. You have questions, I'm sure. And yet, we both know that you were never going to trust me. It really is quite simple. I confess, I am not a very nice person. But I will not harm you or your sister as long as our goal is one and the same. To go home. And to that end, you must master your gift. Thank you.